regular listeners to the programme, because we played their single, Same Band, quite a lot on the show. It's Ultrasound, and Tiny from Ultrasound. Are you a bit sort of weirded out by the fact that after plugging away for quite a long time, everyone's writing you up all the time at the moment? You can't get away from pictures of yourself.
I'm extremely weirded out, yeah.
What has been one of your best gigs around London? Because you've been playing some quite hot gigs recently.
The best gig.
Mm. Did you enjoy that Fierce Panda night? That was where we saw you. That was quite a good one.
Yeah, I did, yeah. I enjoyed both Dingwalls.
Yeah?
It was like the start and the end of it all.
And so are you sort of... Oh, you must be sort of itching to get a deal signed and get in and record an album, aren't you?
Very much so, yeah. Yes. How are you, Stephen, anyway?
I'm not too bad.
I heard about your arm.
Yes, unfortunately. I mean, I hate to go on about it now, because it's one of those things. Have you ever broken anything yourself?
I've broken my head once when I was four.
Did you? What? Fractured it? Or?
Yeah, I fell out of a bedroom window onto my head.
Wearing
a Thunderbirds outfit, yeah.
No. Which one were you? Thunderbird 2 or 4?
I think I was 3, actually, because I was the third 3.
Right, Thunderbird 3. Which one's 3?
I'm not sure what the name of the guy was.
So what tracks have you been doing today?
We've been recording Over There, So Cool,
right,
and Stay Young.
Okay. Right.
And we're going to do the Same Band.
So. Okay. Are you going to do that live for us now, then?
Yeah.
You're all set and ready to go?
Yeah, we are, yeah.
Okay. This is Ultrasound Live on Radio 1, and this is Same Band. Now, do you see what all the fuss is about? Dead chuffed with that. That's Ultra Sound playing live from our Maida Vale studios in a version of Same Band. We'll be talking about that for quite some time, I hope.